Hello. Well, I'm going to tear up another Haggard song for you. It's called Big City, and it was number one in 1981 when he released it. The backstory on it is kind of interesting. He gave credit to Dean Holloway for co-writing it with him. And Dean Holloway was his bus driver, longtime friend and bus driver for their tour bus. He'd been in a recording session for 2 days, and he went out to see how his buddy Dean was doing in the bus, and he said, "How you doing, Dean?" And Dean says, "I don't like it here." He says, "I'm tired of this dirty old city." So that inspired Haggard to write a song, and he quizzed him a little more. He said, "Well, where would you rather be?" He said, "I'd rather be in the middle of damn Montana," he said. So those are, of course, the famous lines from the song. So I'm going to take a run at it now. Hope you like it. Just an added note, I dubbed over top of that twice because Merle sings over top of Norm Hamlet's steel playing. So I did the introduction and the fills after and dubbed them over top, just in case you're wondering.